Saviour of the world, for by your cross and resurrection.